I went to an adult store to save my marriage. What can I do for you, dear? Lately, my husband and I... We haven't been intimate at all. It seems like he's not interested in it anymore. Don't worry. I know what will help you for sure. Saleswoman Kim gave me the drops for Adam and promised that we'd spend the whole weekend in the bedroom. Then, I had no idea what part this beautiful and seductive girl would play in my life. That evening, I added drops to Adam's glass. And as soon as he drank them, I told him about it. With these drops, you won't give me a moment to rest. Just like on our honeymoon, remember?
Why did you do that? I feel so bad.
Adam immediately ran to the bathroom. I tried to talk to him, but my husband didn't answer. I could only hear him moaning. I got scared and decided to call an ambulance. But at the same moment, Adam came out.
I'm fine. I think I'm feeling better.
I decided not to lose a moment and finish what I had started. Honey, let me help you relieve the stress.
Stop it. You're so horny today. And you look terribly vulgar in this.
I couldn't understand if it was Adam or the drops. So I went back to the adult store to clear things up. Weird. The drops are so strong they can even lift the dad. I trusted Kim, so I decided to ask her for help. I need to find out if it's just me who stopped attracting Adam, or all women in general.
And how exactly are you going to figure it out?
Could you try to seduce him? Kim agreed. And the next weekend, she came to the meeting place we agreed on, fully prepared. I had a plan. During dinner, I get an urgent call from work.
What? The alarm went off at the office. I'm coming.
I leave, and Kim accidentally meets Adam. But unexpectedly, something went wrong. Kim immediately ran after me and shocked me.
I know your husband. And I know why you don't have intimacy.
What? Where do you know him from?
I'll better show you.
I didn't come home that evening, but Adam didn't seem to notice. He came home from work, took my laptop, and as usual locked himself in the bathroom. He opened his favorite website, Hot Girls, and started to enjoy the girls undressing in front of him for money. Kim was one of those girls who worked there, so she sent him a request, and he gladly responded to it. But instead of Kim, he was in for a surprise.
Oh, so I'm vulgar, am I not? You're cheating on me with the girls on this website every day! And you're accusing me of being horny?
No, it's not cheating. I haven't even touched them.
It's worse than cheating, Adam. It's a betrayal. Everything is over between us. Goodbye.
After the divorce, Adam was spending almost all his money on rent, and he had to forget about the hot girl's website. After all, no one was going to dance in front of him for free. And I started a new life full of bright colors. Never try to play with people around you, for you may never know that they play better than you.